Alright. Alright. Let's see.
Welcome to the NXT tryouts. My name is Bill DeMott, and I'm the head trainer of NXT. As you read on the application, we are only having one day of open tryouts this year. This is your one chance. We will be awarding at least one WWE contract today based on your performance. So you better make me notice you. Everyone at this tryout has some level of training or experience. But we don't care about your resume here. We only care what you show us when the pressure's on and at this very moment. So with that being said, I'm going to pair you up. And you're going to show me what you got in this ring. And we're going to start with you and you. Let's go. I don't have all day.
All right. Let's see.
Pick it up! Do you want to be here? Because right now it doesn't look like it.
What is this crap?
Hey, break it up! I said break it up! Cut it out! Both of you! Get out of the ring and cool off now!
Stupid. 2 days later.
Look, I know things got a little crazy out there, but I want to let you know you looked impressive. So impressive that the WWE has decided to give you a contract. Sign this and you'll be starting your career on NXT.
All right, let's do it. Alright. Once Bill DeMont tells me you're ready, we'll get the shot. Rematches, earn SP, raise your attributes, and you'll be on the main roster in no time. It's important you become strong, the fastest route to upgrading your attributes. First you'll need to learn how to upgrade your attributes. Please select attributes. Alright.
The easiest way to earn SP is simply by winning a match. In this match, I want you to focus on beating your opponent with strikes and holds. Once he is weak, pin him or submit him for the win.
All right. Let's do this. Shoot.
Show me you want this. Show me you want to be a...
Fuck.
Are you even listening to me?
All
work for it.
Oh, shit. Come on, come on.
Come on! Keep grinding it out!
Jesus, how do you do... Oh, shit.
You think the WWE Universe wants to see that